हेलो वियर्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल एंजल गैब्रियल टैरेट्स। आज मैंने जो मैंने वीडियो बनाया था, द वीडियो विच आई हैव मेड अर्लियर, आई हैव ट्रांसलेटेड दैट वीडियो दैट वेयर द सुशांत सिंह राजपूत विल टेक रिबर्थ। समवन हैज़ आस्क्ड फ्रॉम मी दैट वेदर ही विल टेक रिबर्थ इन हिज सिस्टर्स श्वेता कृतिज हाउस होम और नॉट। सो दैट फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन विच आई हैव आस्क्ड फ्रॉम द कार्ड्स, the first card which I have got, that where he will take rebirth, whether he will take in Shweta Kriti's home, because his sister is in USA, we all know, and at that time a video I have made recently in the news is there that Shweta has put the hoardings for the justice for SSR. So USA police is very strict, and USA police removed all the hoardings regarding SSR, justice for SSR, and we all know that there are very strict rules. So first card which came out about the rebirth of SSR, of the Sushant, this card tells that he himself is the Sushant. Sushant himself is very good personality, very attractive personality, he is very good soul, very good spirit, we all know. But in this birth, as an actor, he got many obstacles. He was, if we will say, he was made to be murdered, and not he is not able to do the good deeds for the society, for the children. He was making the syllabus for the primary section. And many more. He himself is a scientist also. He is very interested in studying the plants. If you will see the videos of Sushant. Sushant is very good science student, and he is very brilliant. This card shows that he himself is very brilliant. But this you can see a dragon here, or a dragon like a person is there in this life. Maybe higher authority, it may be a higher authority. So we all know that Sushant is murdered, and he is stopped doing the good deeds in this birth. So this dragon type of person is creating an obstacle for the Sushant, and now he will take this card tells that now he will take rebirth in that family where this type of dragon type of person will not exist, where he will not be stopped in doing the good deeds for the society, where he will not be stopped to do any type of work, any type of deeds, good deeds which Sushant wants in this birth. I think you will be understanding that he will take birth where he will get love from the family, he will get affection from the family, and he will take rebirth where there will be a royal family, or a you can say he will not take rebirth in a reserved family, in a joint family he will take birth, because we all know this, in this birth also he has got four sisters, and he is from the Bihar, and very simple family, very simple and sober family. And if you will see his father, Krishna Kumar, the father is also very simple, very innocent person. He is not in a higher authority. But just now, the cards are showing that now if he will take rebirth, he will take rebirth in a very good family, in a very powerful family. He will himself will be a very powerful, and in that rebirth, he will not be taking interest that any obstacle or any obstacle will come in his path doing the good deeds. He will take birth in within a family, a joint family type, where father, mother, or uncle, aunt, or brother, sister, all the family members will be there, and he will get the love, and where he will get the justice. Judgment card has came out at that time when I asked the question. This card shows that Sushant will do the justice with himself also, and with the society also. whatever good deeds he is not able to do in this birth, he will do in that birth. That means justice will be done, and this is confirmed that justice will be done, and he will only do the justice himself, because he has the powers at that birth. So he will do the justice with himself, whatever wrong people have hurted him, and where there will be a Catholic type of atmosphere, very religious people will be there. In USA, in he will not take rebirth. Someone asked from me that whether he will take rebirth in Kriti's house. Kriti is in USA, and in USA there is Los Angeles, where there are many cheat peoples live, and they don't believe in the religious type of things. So at that places he will not take rebirth. He will take rebirth in a very pure place, very religious place, where less cheating type of people will live. There will be no cheating, there will be no bad atmosphere, or the people which are having very bad type of mentality, there he will not take rebirth, never. He will take rebirth in a very religious place, and in a very new place. The new place means very clear and pure place. In that place he will take rebirth, where he will get the love. This is the card of the lover. This shows that where he will get the love. That means a life partner. Where life partner will take birth, there only he will take rebirth. So I think you have got the message that he will take rebirth there at that place where he will get the life partner. And because we all know that in this birth Sushant is not able to get the true love, so this card shows that in that rebirth he will get the true love. And if I relate these two cards, this shows that a devil type of person will be again hurt Sushant in that birth, because Sushant will be very powerful and very famous also. So if he is very famous and getting a love from the people in that birth, then there are the possibilities that there will be some jealous people also who will jealous with the Sushant in that rebirth. So he will win over the devil. This is the sword, you can say. This is a new beginning. That means he will do the fight for that wrong things, whatever he has faced. He will win over the devil type of person. This card shows this only. And this Sushant himself will be very powerful. You can see the sword is made here, and this is a man is holding a sword, and a new beginning is going to start. And this is a devil. So after that he will, this is the card of strength. That means Sushant will be very, very powerful. He will take rebirth as a prince or in a royal family or a very, very rich and prosperous family. And he himself will be a very prosperous, very strength. That means he will do the justice with himself. He will judge the things, you know. He will be having a power to judge the things and to win over the bad things, whatever bad persons or evil will come near him, that Sushant will win that, and it will give rebirth to the new things. That means he will do new things for the society or for himself. And after taking cards, again I have taken out the cards. This card came out. That means he will get affection from the whole world. He will be famous at the 35 to 40 age. He will be famous in that birth. And after, obviously, he will do the benefits for the society. So why not he will be famous? So he will get the love and affection from the society, from the people. And he will be very harmonious in nature. His father will be very harmonious. Maybe his father is very religious type of person. His mother will also be a very religious type of person, and both father and mother will be very, very good person. That's why Sushant will take in that family where these things will exist pure and peace. There will be harmony in the family. There the people are will be, very very harmonious family. He will take birth. This card shows that in that birth, Sushant have to struggle very much. At the 30 age, he has to struggle very much, but after that he will get the success, and from that top of the mountain he will see all the things. He will he will see the reality that yes, this is the reality and this is the struggle which I have made in my life. So the earlier life of the Sushant will be very struggling, but at the end he will be a prince or something very powerful at that, in that birth. He will come back, but he will take birth just opposite to the situations and atmosphere that just now the Sushant in this he is having in this birth in India. But in the next birth, there will be no possibilities that Sushant will be suppressed or dominated by these Bollywood type of mafias and Mumbai police and Mumbai government. These types of things will not happen with the Sushant in the next birth. He will be very powerful and judge all the things. He will be very strengthful. No one can dominate and no one can win the Sushant in that birth. So he is brutally murdered. We all know Rhea has also done a very wrong thing. So a judgment will be made. A new beginning will be made. And the devil will come in his life. But Sushant will definitely win over him. These cards you can see that I have translated in English. Whosoever have asked from me, I think you have got the message from my cards. Thank you for watching my video.